trying to get comfortable with my little friend here. The assignment of the day is cutting edge haunted house in Fort Worth. Listen, my default is scared. I hate haunted houses. I would rather be anywhere. I would rather be doing burpees, eating a Spam sandwich, literally anything than being here. But this is the task of the day, so here we go. Todd James founded this haunted house more than 3 decades ago, and now it's kind of iconic here in Fort Worth, right?
We've been around a while, for sure.
Yes. Okay, for people who have never been here before, what can they expect?
Oh, wow, it's 55 minutes of crazy. I mean, it's an amazing show. I mean, we have actors that we audition like a Broadway production. Uh-huh. So they go through an audition and then a callback. And so we take the acting very seriously. So the intensity level from an acting standpoint is pretty good.
You have won some major awards too. I mean, this is a major production. Talk about some of the accolades.
Oh, wow, we've been really blessed throughout the years. Last year we were number one in the country according to USA Today, and we won a couple of Guinness World Records.
The Drumline. This is amazing too, because it is a theatrical production, right? You talk about the professional actors, and then, I mean, when it comes to the Drumline, some of the best around.
Yeah, they come from, you know, TCU and UTA and North Texas, and they're some of the best in the world. I mean, the Drumline itself culminates. We auditioned for that Drumline, and they competed in some international competitions and won some awards, and they're amazing.
Is there an age limit for this? I feel like little kids, like, this is intense. I mean, you need to be like a full, strong adult, probably a stronger adult than me, to come through here.
Yeah, we don't like to see kids under 10, really.
Yeah.
Some people, parents bring the smaller ones. I'd say 8 is the smallest. I wouldn't bring, because it's loud, the actors are good, it's intense, right?
Right.
That's why you come. So 10 and under, we try to just, you know, bring them later.
When it comes to the sets and the productions and things like that, is there any one particular one that you're like really proud of? Like, this one is dynamite, super, super scary, or super cool?
Oh, you know, and I'm not trying to brag, but they're just, the set designers are amazing, and every set we put so much time and detail and effort into, I can't really pick one over the other. I love so many of them. I mean, this one that you're in is fantastic, and there are many others that are standouts.
So. You love all of your scary, creepy, horrible babies. Oh my gosh, well, congratulations on everything. Ready or not, here we go. It's time to go through this haunted house, which I have been dreading for a very long time.
We're in here, it's too late. Point of no return. We have passed that.
Oh my gosh. It's Jay Cruz's birthday. You guys know him. He's a friend of the show, on here all the time. And we're like, hey, do you want to do this? Mostly because Jenny needs moral support.
They're like, well, what was it? Haunted house. I was like, absolutely. And then I told him it was my birthday. They're like, well, you don't have to work on your birthday. I was like, this isn't work.
Yeah.
This is great.
Do not leave me.
Okay.
Do not.
Like this?
Yeah!
Oh, snap! Oh, look, they're already scaring you. All right, he got me a little bit too, I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Oh my God, this blinding light. You ready?
No, I'm not.
You gotta look
up.
Sorry
if I grab you, I just.
That's fine. Oh yeah, that's what I'm here for, girl. Moral support.
No! Oh, maybe I want to be impressed.
I kind of anticipate it, so if you anticipate it.
I mean, I am,
you
but trust me,
it.
I'm blood
pressure. Oh. I thought someone was gonna jump on
okay,
out.
Okay, I was fine, that's fine.
Yes, that was good. See?
Oh my gosh, the
that's
eyes.
Creepy.
Very pretty blue
that
eyes.
Creepy.
Very pretty blue eyes.
Ah, look! You got me. See? You got me, Jenny. Yo, this is really, really.
Oh my gosh, remember when I said I wasn't gonna scream? I was like, I don't think I'm gonna scream.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, it's those blue eyes again.
Okay. Oh. Oh my God. Okay.
Listen, if you like to be scared, come here. We'll link it up on our website, cw33.com.
This is good. I'm bringing the whole fam. I enjoyed it. Cutting edge, Fort Worth. Thumbs up.
Oh my God.